way out.
Yeah. I've been focused way too much. Need to get out, need to do something. Feels like I'm going dancing. Music made the pain too numb. Money bringing out the demons. Life changing, never seen it. My life changing the instant. Never been the same since. That's why I do what I do. Not for the Bentley cool, nah. Not for the Louis V shoes. This for my mom and the crew, yeah. Used to be tight like glue. But I don't wanna switch up on you. But not because I wanted to. But not because I wanted to. And now I'm all up in mind. I tell myself lies.
Hi guys, what is going on? We're in Metal Out today. Drift Brad.
I'm gonna take
Barra Powered 31 out.
James
Barra Powered Falcon AU with the biggest. James has got his FG auto. Auto, manual. Let's party. First session is done, and tyres have still got plenty for the next session. It feels really weird in the rear end, so I'm just gonna jack it up and bolt check it, I reckon. So we're under the car. Not loose, it's just forked. So I think my diff's on its way out. Anyway, on to the next. Session two of the day. My diff's definitely on its way out, but it's not broken yet. Let's hope we can get the day out of it, and then I've got a spare one at home. At the end of the day, we're just gonna keep driving. We're here now, we might as well enjoy it. So I'm gonna try follow Shane, do my best. He's got no hydro, it's a street car, so I'll just keep a distance and yeah. Don't hit him.
Thank you. session four. This might be the last run for the day. I'm fuel cutting. I probably should have put a touch of fuel in. Got 15 minutes left in the session. See what we can do. Just on track with this goddamn thing. Running doors.
Now running to another pub.
Yeah, now we
to get a bit.
Now we're going to the pub.
That house, look at that, and look at that
yeah,
shit. Look at that. Oh,
fantastic. How we are. So we're going to the pub. We've just spent the last 4 hours at Malala, ripping it up, living the dream. Let's go have a beer. It was pretty well flawless all day, hey? Didn't have to touch a single tool. Two tyres, or two sets of tyres. These are rooted now. So I used the Nankangs, which were pretty good. They weren't as grippy as the Saylans, but prior to this week, we put some Saylans RO1s on the front, and they're like a pretty aggressive semi-slick. And yeah, they went really, really well. Once you take that top layer off them, they're sweet as, but guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching. We're gonna go home, have a couple of beverages, and
pick up my car next week.
Yep.
JR Media making the return.
He always plugs us.
Plugged.